I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the compact URL bar in the Safari app on your iPhone or iPad, which was made the default in iOS 26. And really quick, let's take a quick look at the compact URL bar versus the legacy URL bar. You can see that the icons for share, bookmark, and copy are no longer present in the compact URL bar. So if you miss those icons, let's walk through the steps to get them back. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu and then tap Apps. A list of all of the apps installed on your iPhone or iPad is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap Safari in this list of options. Step 3. Navigate to the Tab section and then tap to select Bottom. The compact URL bar will be disabled, and going forward, you'll return to using the full legacy URL bar with all of the buttons you miss in Safari. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.